Swatiha, joking. I'm Brenda, and welcome back to my channel. And I'm not from Thailand, and I'm not a Thailand. I am Indonesian. Yeah, just recently I watched the Thailand YouTube tutorial, and it's very good. I like them. So yeah, just welcome back to my channel, and also pray for the AirAsia plane. I didn't know why this happened to them, why this happened to the innocent people. Yeah, and so today. By the way, Happy New Year, Happy 2015 to all you guys. Woo! Yeah, I know 2014 passed so quickly. And so today I'm going to show you my monthly favorite. I know December favorite, it's too late. But yeah, better than not. So yeah, today I'm going to show you my December favorites. And some of them are presents from my beloved friends. So yeah, just go ahead into the video. So let us move on to the lip product first. And the first thing, these are actually from my friends, yeah, a birthday present. And these two are the Butter Gloss Red Velvet. This is a butter gloss, so you can't expect too much to have a matte finished lip color. But it still gives a very pigmented color. Like if you watched my previous YouTube videos, you can see how red it is and how pretty it is. So I really like this. And the next thing, this is the Butter Gloss in Devil's Food Cake. This has a glossy finish, of course, and it gives a dark purple, but not as dark as the lip cream in Transylvania. But I still adore this, it gives a very pigmented color. And the next thing, this is the Extreme Lip Cream in the Absolute Red. This is also one of the bestseller lip products in the NYX booth. Yeah, I really like this. This has a very bold and matte lips color, so I think I adore this more than the Red Velvet Butter Gloss because I prefer matte lip color and I love this so much. And the next thing, this is also the soft matte lip cream in the Transylvania. This is a very, I think this is the darkest lip color shade they have in Extreme Lip Cream. I used this on my Halloween party. I was a vampire and I used this for my lips, and also I combined with the red, Absolute Red, as the blood. I adore this so much, but in Malaysia you can't really wear this on the street because people will look at you and you'll be so eye-catching. So I think this suits to the party. Yeah, party, or you want to go to club, you can use this. It's very sexy, very bold, dark lip color. And the next thing, this is the Innisfree Vivid Tint Rouge. I really love this color, and I'm using it right now. You can't really see how bright neon pink it is. Yeah, it's neon pink, and it's very bright, and it's very bold. You can't really see in the video. I don't know why, but this is a very nice pink color. And if you want to see how real is the pink, you can browse in the Google. I really adore this, and I kind of want to purchase another lip color. I think not lipstick, the most lip cream. Yeah, I watched the Pony's beauty tutorial, and sometimes she used Innisfree lip color, and I adore them so much. And yeah, move on to the eyebrow. This is Drawing Eyebrow from Etude House. It's a very pretty dark shade black color. I'm using it right now. As you can see, it's very dark. It gives a very pigmented look compared to the Perfect Brow Kit. It gives pigmented color, but not too pigmented as this because I prefer a bold dark brow. Yeah, I adore this so much. This is like my holy grail brows product. And the next thing, this is the Bronzer by Benefit. I know a lot of beauty gurus or beauty YouTubers, they have this already in their collections, and I've just purchased this. But actually, this is not for my money. Yeah, my beloved friend bought this for me. And I really adore this because I love contouring, and it comes with a brush. The brush is quite, it's not really soft. Sometimes I use this, and sometimes I use with another brush. And Yeah, it's quite powdery and it's very good. And I'm using it right now. You have to use quite a m big amount of this bronzer so you can see how it looks, or else you won't see any color changes on your face. And so this is very good. And the next thing, this is the Eco Tools Angle Brush. I use this with a Hoola Benefit, and this is very, very nice. It's very soft and it's also not expensive and it's very adorable. Affordable. Yeah, it's very affordable. And also, I bought this Eco Tools powder brush. I seldom use this because I don't really apply powder on my face and any base like foundation, BB cream, CC cream, or any cream, lip cream, the concealer. I don't really apply it on my face, but I use concealer right now. So this is very nice. It's very fluffy and very soft, and this is cheap, so it's very affordable. Move on to the cleaner of the brush. This is the Sephora Daily Makeup Brush Cleaner, and this is very, very nice. It costs 32 ringgit in Malaysia in Sephora. Usually you just open the tube and then you spray, and then you kind of wipe it in the thing. Do not have lint. If you want to know how lint look like, you can search in Google. So this is very great. It can remove like some dirty stuff on your brush. So I recommend that to you all you guys. And next thing, this is the Wonder Pore from Etude House. I really like this. It can help to minimize your pores. Yeah, when I use this, like 3 days later, I can feel that my pores is getting smaller and smaller, and I really like that. And it's very hydrating. I use this as a toner. Actually, this is a toner. And the next thing is the Bethys Dry Shampoo in Tropical. And this is actually a gift from my beloved best friend, sister. Usually you just open the tube and then you spray onto your hair to get rid of the oil. And she gave it to me because she said it gives somehow smelly things on hair. But I don't really feel that. I don't really feel that my hair is smelly or give a weird smell, no. So this is good to me. And I really like this. So yeah, it's good. So yeah, that's it for my video, and I really hope that you enjoy my video. And if you do, don't forget to like and comment below what you think, and do you have the same product that I have? Just let me know. And so I guess that's all, and happy new year again, and see you next time. Bye bye. You might think that the video quality is not really good. I know. Yeah, go back to the MacBook quality. Because I returned the DSLR to my friend. I borrowed from my friend. So actually, I can't really borrow every day, like every time I want, when I want to film my video. No, I can't. It's very impolite somehow. So yeah, and so I just use the MacBook video quality.